It's not a typical way of working, I think. I think we are in many ways opposites.
Yeah, you just said it's like hell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There are two guys who didn't necessarily like each other that much, but they respected each other's opinions about game development. And somehow, somewhere between their second and third year at the Utrecht School of the Arts, they decided to join forces. And they approached us and they said, we want to drop out of school and we want to start with you guys.
Rami's the business director, JW does the coding, they both do game design, and they've been working very hard together through a lot of stressful situations for a long time, so they definitely have that kind of like sibling snarkiness towards one another, and it's actually, I find it super entertaining and fun to watch.
The game feel can be completely different, like all those little communication things can be done in different ways. Like in Dinosaur Zookeeper, you program this ugly thing where the text shakes when the numbers go up.
Oh yeah.
That's horrible.
I liked it.
If that was in Ridiculous Fishing, nobody would have bought it. I'm seriously.
In Ridiculous Fishing, it didn't fit. Dinosaur Zookeeper did fit.
All right, that's pretty, it's of inferior quality. I'm serious.
I'm not sure. I disagree. I
think. But you're not the game designer, so. Yeah, you don't know.
You're not the interface designer.
You're not on that project, and it shows.
We don't have a lot of interests that overlap. Games we like are different. Movies we like are different. That works, having two opposites, because if we agree about something, if there is something that we don't disagree about, then it's likely to be good. So we just sort of keep arguing until we agree about something. And sometimes that takes pretty extreme forms. We once had a 3-day long argument about the shape of clouds.
I don't know, I think it took us a while to figure out what roles to fill in, but we always have kind of strict borders, kind of like, so that when we need a decision, we can make it right away. And I think we're now both in like a comfortable way where you're traveling the world and telling everybody to play our games and I'm sitting here making games and there's like some overlap there.
We don't like spending time arguing. It's not a, yay, let's argue again. It's more of a, this is important to us, so we're putting in this effort to make this thing that we're making better. We want to have fun making games. Sure, we also want to make fun games, but that whole thing of we're making this game because we want to play it, that's not how we work. We make this game because we want to make it.
Yeah. We're super important people in each other's lives, I guess, because we basically live off each other.
Yeah, essentially we do.
You know, but I wouldn't invite him to my birthday party.